1,700 children in the Dayton area have tested positive for the swine flu. That number comes to us from our partners at the Dayton Business Journal. The total number of swine flu cases is unknown, but believed to be much higher. And